Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Guard 3. I don't know why I rolled my R's there. I don't know, everything just looks so fancy. Maybe I should just be like, but I did all these. This came up, kind of an interesting thing. Just says, here's a free tip. I have reports of a Gigas that's protecting a big pile of gold. You smash that up, you get like a good, bonus there. Like, just hitting things will give you like money. But I'm at a point where I can kill the Gigas and then a gold soldier comes out. But if I kill the Gigas, whatever I get doubles. But you only get, I think you get like just 1 minute to get as much gold as you can. So, days until next payday though. That has to do with these. You have to do, I think it tells you here. Yeah, fulfill 3 more requests in Landis. So I actually did have to like go back and get those to see if I could do any better. But, this also tells you can see here, complete. I went back and got all the chests I was missing. So until you see complete. So yeah, every stage I believe is going to have 3 chests. So we got that going for us as well. Last we left off, main character burst out of herself because she lost an arm, so she can never die, or maybe she just has a few more chances with that, who knows. But yeah, I've, gotten to a point where I need, like, better materials to beef these bad boys up. But I got a level 3 sword and a maxed out spear. Saw double digits and levels, as you saw. And we're at camp again.
Zero, that trick you did earlier was really neat. But why don't you make a new arm instead of using that fake one?
I have my reasons. Grown-up reasons.
She's not gonna get the arm back till she gets revenge, probably.
Man, grown-ups sure have it tough.
Yep. Now shut up.
Now, let's see if you say anything different there, little guy.
So, that left arm of yours is fake, right, Zero?
Yep.
So how do you move it around, then?
There's a parasite that attaches it to my body.
What? Not a machine or anything? Freaky. Can I see it?
Some other time.
Me too! I wanna see!
Knock it off.
You may control horribly, but you're still cute. And also, every time I summon you, the game goes to... like, the frame rate tanks. I almost think, like, they... build a Dragon Guard game and forget to put the fucking, you know, Drake in it. Now we're ready.
All we wound up finding in that region was a lousy mutt.
Hey, Zero! I was flying around earlier, trying to be helpful and stuff, and I think I saw a shrine over in that direction. It looked big. Really big.
Hey, yeah. I've heard something about that. They say the shrine in the Land of Mountains is spread out like a plaza.
So what? North, then? All right, let's go.
Yeah, we got one down. If only there was just 5 of us, then I could do the countdown. 4, 3, 2, 1. We are the Dragon Guard 3. Dragon Guard 3. Oh, virtual reality. Surprised we didn't get any of that from Sony this year. Last day 3 was
the
loaded.
The enemy's counterattack grew increasingly desperate. And the shrine where 4 was said to be hiding out was itself hidden within a massive defensive facility.
They didn't have it, or they just didn't want to do it that year. I don't know. Make your way to 4's fortress.
I would assume that's 4's hideout.
Damn. Look at the size of that place. Your sis must be real scared of dying.
Dragon, what say you go burn some shit?
Huh? The idea.
That's the idea.
Thank you. Negative, like I said, half of this game so far, the dragon kind of...
Lady Four's great nation will be smashed to rubble. You damn idiot! Open your eyes! Don't give up!
No, you open your eyes! We're all gonna die here!
Well, the other thing, too, with the talking, you don't get all of it. Just, I guess, like, the story important stuff, like... I guess they didn't want to clutter up too much, so I'm like, I can see that as a nitpick. Not instead of, like, an actual, like, this... Kind of drift the goon down a little bit, makes it,
It's attacking us!
Put it out!
You hear that? Listen to them. Those poor fools are burning up.
The smells.
The screams. Man, I'm gonna sleep great tonight.
Okay, Khan, calm down.
You really know how to compliment a fella.
It's Zero! Kill the accursed intoner!
Someone's an eager beaver. Hey, dummy, why don't you go show him who's boss?
Me? I don't know. I don't like being on me.
Shut up and take out those cannons. I'll handle these shits on the ground.
Alright. I got it.
And stop repeating yourself.
But I don't wanna kill things.
They're still hitting us. Fire back! So strong.
What's up, Intoner? Damn.
Zero's approaching! All men, draw your swords!
How can we
possibly maybe it's just a kill count trophy or something like that. Like, that's like something I should have gotten a while ago. Like, Bloodsoaked shit. You mean like every other fight I've had in this game so far? Yeah. It's on my screen, too. Such a good touch. Like, even a count, 22.
Help me, mother! Charge!
I'll figure that out. I'm sure this game is a combo count trophy I haven't looked at yet.
God, you're worthless.
Are you just... Whoa, wait a minute. It looked like he was standing. He was walking on air.
Relax, would you? I'm in the middle of something.
Do they have cannons, or do they remember they had a cannon? It was... Unless that's what the dragon's getting hit with, that's probably the next part. Then the dragon can continue burning shit. Burn the nation! We got this Devil May Cry shit going on too. We see this all the time with the...
There.
That red light makes me think the Intoners might be the early Empire.
Sorry,
knows.
What was that?
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Better.
No, I guess you took out the other one. Good job, Mito, or whatever his name was. I can't remember.
Go
I want to call
fire.
Him Milo,
fire
but that's racist.
We'd just be wasting ammo. Shut up, coward.
Oop, there's more cannons.
I don't need someone who just pissed his pants.
Easy enough to do it. Just stay out of the.
Are we striking our targets?
Checking now.
They wouldn't fight you any other way. They run right to it. You get him? Yeah, good job. We're along the way, probably missing things. But again, shit, I can take care of myself. I know Dragon Guard, it's gonna make me have to get every weapon to get all the endings. Whoop, hello. Oh no, it's just a normal box. Still. Behind me. That's how I found one of the treasure chests I went. I zigged when I should have zagged, and I was like, ooh, it's over here.
It's Zero! She's here!
Oh, another, oh, we got a dragon point, though. Defeat the ogres. It's over there.
It's an ogre!
The demon's quest ends here! She killed our brothers! Make her pay!
I recognize you. I don't know your name, but I recognize.
This guy's dumber than a sack of hammers.
Yeah, dumber than hammers.
But smarter than you.
Yeah, smarter than
you. Not too strong. Hold your breath.
Don't you tell me not to repeat all the time.
Circumcision.
We're gonna die.
Circumstances. Where'd you learn that word anyway?
I was close, right? Mostly close.
Shut up and help me kill these bastards, would you?
Look at him run! That's right! Flee, suckers!
It's so funny, Tito.
Just enjoying the freak show. Watching all these ugly...
They just keep dribbling just ramming them. Like an old man's face.
Actually, easier to deal with than I thought you'd be. You're taking less damage than I thought you would. Damn! It's not tanking this time because there's only one enemy out here instead of several. Like every time I did that mission with the soldiers to kill 20 with the, I could call down the dragon, the frame rate just went to complete shit.
Hey, the gate just opened.
Good, let's move.
The flying thing was still a little awkward. Hopefully, oh yeah, the main thing, it was part of the whole Drakengard experience with the waterfall. Now I'm not looking so forward to it as I was the first episode. I mean, I wasn't good at the whole flight simulator either, but I would rather have that, to be honest. Then again, this dragon might level up and let me do that again. Fingers crossed.
It's about time you threw out something that can put up a real fight.
I killed this thing too. If I can summon again.
Zero, are you okay?
What if I'm not?
If you're not okay, you're gone. Run away!
Fuck that noise. This one, cut him up.
Run away and do what?
Run away and live happily ever after somewhere else?
Oh, for the love of... Who taught you that happy bullshit?
I know! Pretty great, huh?
Shut up, idiot. It wasn't a compliment.
Gosh. A beautiful fabric. Or to say bountiful. Ooh, I took his leg.
Shit, this barricade's in the way.
Ooh, let me help! Let me help, Zero!
Okay.
Go for it.
I was about to say it's too little, might be dull, too big for my spear to go through. I'm just gonna ram that shit. Not again!
You're mean, Zero!
Mean? You're a fucking idiot! Come on, Four's waiting!
Fine!
Checkpoint.
Oh, some rough sailing right there.
Dito, what are you doing here? How come you didn't get caught in the collapse?
Well, I figured your pal there wasn't smart enough to blow up just the barricade. So I hung back to see what would happen. I mean, duh.
Don't duh me, asshole.
You know, Z, your lack of common sense is kind of cute.
You wanna die?
The fuck you calling Z? Oh shit, they're shooting at us. That's rude, I'm just out here collecting things. Murder you momentarily. Momentarily, I mean like seconds away. Oh, we got these, give it my max spear. This thing with triple digit attack. Welcome, Archgrid.
Blood flows this day. And on Lady Force land of this. Damn.
Did you see Zero's eye?
Did I? How could I miss it?
That's no intoner. That's a monster.
Ooh, one shot him. This until I make it to a watch out where I need to move away quicker. Just run up him like that. Use my whole mirror, but still. Oop. Nope, that's just dead end. That's not the way it was before, too. Over here on the side? That was a long way from treasure chest 1 to 2. I sense the tingling, I might have missed the middle one along the way.
That must be Four Citadel there.
Zero! I don't think we can go in the normal way.
What do you mean?
Her song's putting up some kind of invisible barrier.
She's so goddamn clever, does she? We'll make our way through here. You fly up and find another route.
You heard her. Make us proud, dragon.
I will! I promise!
You're not exactly gonna stay still and get knocked back, so... Back to my sword. Whoa! I'm expecting you to swipe like that. Zero wins. Brutal fatality. Oh, wait, what did I... L3 by itself gives me the map. Okay. That's good to know. I was looking for all last episode or two.
Zero?
What?
What kind of sister is Four?
The sleazy kind.
Sleazy? You mean she's slutty like Five?
Not quite like that.
She's the other extreme.
She looks all sugary sweet on the surface. Deep down, she's evil. I mean, you kind of have to be evil to be a virgin, Tone.
What's a virgin?
Never mind that.
So you really can't get along with her?
Really? I can't deal with virgins.
You can't deal with virgins?
No, I can't. Now drop it.
Is it the whole holier than thou thing, or just... Seems a pretty specific thing to have a hang-up about. Awkward conversations. Yeah, welcome to 90% of her and the dragon back and forth. I'm a boo-boo dragon. I don't know what things are. Just shut your fucking mouth and kill shit! But, I mean, like, okay. I mean, but I'm an adorable little dragon. I just... Oh, alright then. We'll do the thing. No, I don't want to. I want to find them, but... I'm too caught up in things. Oh, okay. Cool, now I have all three. This material. That seems like another copper, though. Oh, I see. And then I use the whatchacallit. That gives me the arrow. Okay. R3 do anything by myself? Oh, R3 is my camera. Bring it to the front. Alright, cool. Just gotta remember to press both when I want to transform. I got plenty of meter to do that now. But no reason unless I'm fighting something bigger than me.
It's Zero! She's here!
It's porting up on me. Let's find I can hit more chin once with this.
Curse the traitorous Intoner that turns against the church!
It's all or nothing now! Kill the Intoner!
You must really want to die, huh? Well, far be it from me to let you down.
Ooh, man, it's got 60 here. I wonder with a weaker sword I could probably get the hundo. I think that's... Breaks so quickly.
There's more? This never ends. His shoulders are killing
me. I'll give you a massage tonight. Just kill him all.
The first and second cannon squads are gone. If we don't stop them here, we're finished.
We face an insane Intoner.
Got enough of them. Turn it off.
Nothing back. What if she breaks through?
Spirit guys are a little trickier.
It's all over.
What happened to the messenger we sent to Lady Four?
The messenger hasn't returned.
Damnation! Our ranks are falling apart.
Any more? I'm full health. Dropped another one for me, even.
Everyone's in a panic, huh?
The perfect time to strike.
Man, this is the best. I love kicking a guy when he's down.
Not much map left, so that's gotta be mission complete. Yep, we're getting the long green here. That takes a while to load. That's a nice chunk though, boom, yeah. Got money. This is all money, wasn't it? A lot of it. Oh, and the base material too. Flint stint? Is that what that says? Yeah. Just gonna make sure to do the side ones on my own time. For now. By the way, treasure chests do not respawn. I thought they at least come back as gold, so, but no, not the case. I thought I could get like extra quick money that way. I got a new item. Oh, a medium recovery potion. Hmm? Already that further in the game, only chapter 2, and we're already getting moderates. Start turning bonus blood spheres and other drops. If you hit it high enough, yeah, still have to get to that point. Maybe there's a mission that's a little more dragon questy. That room looks like it could have offered something. Maybe I should have left those weapons alone so I could strike with just the weakness.
So this is where Four's hiding.
Weaker weapons means more hits.
Maybe if you didn't smell double bad, I'd...
Zero, look out! Bad everywhere!
Oop, doing this on Dragonback? Trying on the ground to breathe fire. Consume stamina. That's like ground-based.
Place a dragon defeating on the demon!
Listen to the scream!
A dragon!
Wow, they can block the fire, damn.
Get your ass out here now.
Death to the demon and her dragon. Victory to Lady Four!
I'll show you victory, you asshat.
Is Lady Four really gonna be able to stop that dragon?
Watch your tongue. Don't you dare question our exalted.
Seems like Four's got a leg up on you in the local popularity.
At least you can move while you do that shit. Riding a dragon tank now.
Such as?
Such as. Well, she's violent. Kind to me.
You call those good points?
Hey, I can hear you, you know.
Got a lock on. That's how I got better with the battleship when I had to do that mission again. I'm like, oh, I have a lock on. Makes it a little easier.
I don't
have to center myself or anything. This is still a little awkward.
Watch the dragon fire!
One cannon up here. Another soldier. We're done.
Shit.
Burn! That's some real burning ocean there. My dismount was really proper.
I told you to stop repeating yourself.
Let me go home. I'm sensing him. Are you sure Gore is even here?
Oh, is this a trap then?
Bring out the hyper cannon!
The hyper cannon!
Kill the dragon!
Here we go again.
Did you get boom attacks? Oh yeah, you got boom attacks. Well, I know how to dodge, so.
Zero! Did you hear that, Zero?
Sounds like Four caught us with our pants down.
Yeesh. Definitely not our finest hour.
That didn't work. Especially considering you're not even wearing pants, Zero.
Let's finish off these goddamn cannons first.
If that thing even nibbles at me, I'm a goner!
Oh, right. It's only in the air I can do the... No, we get Gigas, too.
All this fighting and no Four to show for it? What a crock of shit.
What?
You bastards think you're smart, huh?
Zero, Four isn't even here. You don't have to...
What?
Watch that tail.
They put you through the shit. Now they're gonna pay.
They're here. Let's do the body count anyways. Wait to turn that off.
Longer we hold out, the farther Lady Force can flee.
Is she gone? Is Lady Force safe?
Look out! It's gonna breathe.
Less of the way you can get here.
Soldier. I got birds here. This is a living hell.
Oof. She's all over still.
Man, this is great. I love watching these fools suffer.
That's me, Dio.
Ooh. Come off his everything just about. He only lost him with one arm.
Like you to understand.
Gigantes! How did this be turned Resident Evil? It actually did get remade, the second one too. I'm gonna miss the dodgy dialogue of "Who are you? What are you doing here?" Wish I remember more of that game of the gun shop.
Why are you so bent on taking down your sister, Zero? Families are important. Dragons don't have families, and even we know they're important.
Not to me, they're not. I'm going to need a new plan.
Because she left them all to die. That was a quicker mission, I guess, to make up for the... Yeah, because the first one was a little bit longer than that one. That map was pretty extensive. Again, wish I could have done that on foot, because that looked like a thing it could be done with, whatchamacallit, if it weren't for the cannons. But... Not bad, that 45 hundo there. So where did Four run off to? Maybe that's where this is in part 4 of chapter 2. That'd be a little too on the nose, and what's your cause to be even faster and faster I get to.
Diverted by false information regarding Four's whereabouts, Zero found herself on the hunt once more. Guided by the faint intoner presence they detected, the group narrowed their search to a snow-capped range in the mountains.
Camping again? Well... Anything that gives me an opportunity to keep you warm.
Cram it, would you? The only one you're heating up with that kind of talk is yourself. Besides, I bet all this cold is giving you serious shrinkage.
Ouch. Not here to know.
You're sure Four is up here, right?
Probably?
Probably isn't good enough. You're the only one who can sense intoners, remember?
I sure can. I'm starting to really get used to this feeling, too.
Yeah. I bet it feels real good, too, huh?
Oh, yeah. It makes me spasm with delight.
Stop teaching him things, Dito.
Please don't corrupt my baby dragon.
All right, we're off.
Well, I just started to teach him not to roll around in his own filth.
You go in from up high, all right?
Way too impressionable for you, Dito. Shame on you.
Wish I could fly around like Big Baby there.
No, you don't. The higher you go, the colder it gets.
Huh, fair enough. Guess we'll just have to blaze our own trail on the ground, huh, Z?
Weather like that, it's worse the higher up you go. Teach him to read manga. I don't see a dragon like hold anything, so I don't know. I thought those classic dragons where their hands aren't separate from their wings. The hands are their wings. Four in this ice level.
You know, maybe we should have ridden on Mikhail after all.
Didn't you hear him? It's cold as hell up there.
Looks like we're gonna fight giant frost monsters here. Bring out your yetis.
Son of a bitch! I can't even walk in.
Nice thought, but it's not gonna happen.
It's a goddamn monster!
You call
We should have had your dumb dragon melt it for us.
Yeah, right. He'd probably miss and burn us to cinders.
Wow, snow to melt.
Yeah, that sounds like Mikhail, all right.
Guys, I can still hear you. Jerks. Good idea. Like dragon suplex, a literal one. Oh, hello. What are you? You're undeadies of some kind. Oh shit, you're raising the deed.
Oh crap, spirits,
friends of yours?
I don't have friends.
Not with that attitude.
Is he gonna be okay? His ability can't be good up there.
He'll be fine. He's actually tougher than he looks. I'm sure we'll see him again soon. Sometime. Probably.
Your optimism is overwhelming.
Don't be stupid. Use your ears, fool.
I'm kind of lost up here, guys.
Where is he? I can't see her.
Get away! You know I'm a baby dragon, right?
You idiot! You're attacking us!
Whoa. Oh, here, maybe. Is it from behind by these things? Damn, yeah. Well, there's a treasure over there. How do I get to it? That wasn't visible. Did I come down and then... I see, okay. So I gotta go around down and gonna take the long way. Out of the air, rather. over on that side, probably? That's not that witcher, that's what I should have looked at more carefully.
We're all gonna turn into little soldier eye statues.
Sound off like you got a pair, man. Shit! My right leg's gone numb!
Damn it, look at that frostbite.
Base material for me?
Ladies, I said march. Now march!
Hello. Goodbye. Remember what that button is. I guess that one was the first go through. That must have been from the spirits. Looks like they drop all brand new shit. Knock me out of me changing my weapon. Hero arrow duties.
Keep moving, men!
I can't stop.
Stick and move, stick and stab. Stick and move so I can stick them on my spear. Ooh, thank you. Put me up there, did that. This might be where I switch again. Whoop, lock on, whatever. Ooh. That going for me.
You should call your dragon.
Yeah, no shit.
Well, I don't need them. Not these guys, anyway.
Zero, call him already.
Shut your trap. I'm trying, okay?
I've been calling him,
but he's not answering.
Oh, that's not good.
Probably just flew out of range or something.
They're not getting stunned for whatever reason. This one isn't.
You don't think maybe Thor captured him, do you?
No way.
Thor's disciple is...
Better not if he's my dragon.
I'm thinking he could probably take a dragon.
No one takes a dragon. Even a stupid idiot dragon. He'll be fine.
Man, you're so cheery.
I'm sick of these fuckers. And where's my dragon?
Where my dragon at? He's not getting stunned. Is the spirit has hold of him or something? Maybe they get a buff. I'll say that with my spear. And like I said, that's 3 digits of damage, and he was just eating through it like he was a heavy set enemy. That is cause for concern. I start running more of these. Another bridge is probably looking ready to go. Am I gonna fall again?
Hey, stupid dragon! Where are you?
Yeah.
What?
I don't think it's such a good idea to yell around here.
What? You scared? Figures. You disciples are more chicken shit than I thought.
No, that's not what I.
Wait a minute, shit! Gonna have to regen that now. Oh shit!
I'll say win this.
Damn it!
Okay, I'm gonna vote we never do that again.
Stupid pussy snow! I wasn't yelling that loudly.
Seriously? She's blaming the snow?
What was that?
You say something?
Looks like the wind's finally died down a bit.
Yeah, let's hope it stays this way.
Snap your pants, but you ain't got them, it seems like. That's okay. Oh, there's cannons. You are priority. Whoa, he's freaking out. Let's match again and see if it works.
Praise be to our noble songstress.
I'll need to do this. Oh, collateral damage? Get a little XP here. So what's out here? Oh shit. It's not bossing my fault so far from the looks of him. Titan!
Hey, that thing was created with toner magic.
Huh, I did hit both of those, you know.
Must be something nearby worth protecting.
Where it's the same button as the map and everything. It's a little unwieldy.
Where the hell have you been, dummy?
Well, the sky was all white with stones, you know? I was flying really hard.
Oop, just ran out.
Just shut up and give me a hand already.
That, oh, I got him half of it. Back of the sword. This. So he's got sword beams. My disciple can't drop, can he? I don't come across that yet. Go. Now I got you. Hit him in the head. There. Good move, the dragon. I want to get later, anyway.
Huh? What the hell is that?
Is that where four's hiding?
Read it.
Yeah, hold on. Let's see here. The jewel bearing the revered one ascends to the heavens from Mount Bernstein of the Vice Norden, leaving a silvery shadow in its wake.
You want to try that again in English?
What do you think it means?
Your guess is as good as mine, but I know that I've definitely heard of Mount Bernstein of the Vice Norden before.
Fine. We'll go check out Mount... whatever.
Yay! We're going to Mount whatever!
This is why I can't fully hate on the dragon, even though it's this... It's the baby dragon's fault. The mechanics are a little weird in this one. That's a lot of kills, though. I'd love to get another move! Perplexing Jasper? Lasper? Is that what that is? Oh wow, this one only had two. Ah, could be. I had to have missed one. Probably did. Yeah, all of them would have three. Otherwise, why would the slot be there? No new weapons yet. Out of the zero flowers. Shouldn't have that when she started, so that has to be something. Of course, that's attuned to her resin.
The jewel bearing the revered one ascends to the heavens from Mount Bernstein of the Vice Norden, leaving a silvery shadow in its wake. Following the stone's message, Zero and company made their way toward Mount Bernstein of the Vice Norden.
I thought we were going to Mount Whatever.
Named for a mountain, Mount Bernstein of the Vice Norden is actually a man-made fortress located in the deepest part of the range. Feeling less than enthused by the length of the name Mount Bernstein of the Vice Norden, the group decided to refer to it as Mount Whatever instead.
Okay, I was joking, but then they actually called it back. The dialogue in this game is top-notch. I somehow missed the early thing when he was just, like, going through his story and he just gets stabbed in there.
She's here. Zero's alive. She's got a dragon with her.
I never thought she'd make it here.
I can get whatchacallits later. Because I want to build this sword up. Then again, after this, I'll probably get more weapons.
How much farther do we have to go?
Why don't you hop on? I can fly us up there in a flash.
Because it's cold and you smell like a dead bear's ass?
Oh, then how about I breathe fire to warm you up?
Bad idea.
Let's think about that plan for a second,
alert
shall
rear
we?
Guard. Now! Hey, move it, you!
So what'll you do once you track down four?
Kill her.
That's it? Boring. We should have a little fun with her first. Like, find her greatest shame, and then tell everyone she knows until she begs you to kill her so the humiliation can finally end.
You're a sick puppy, aren't you?
Aw, thanks.
We got something here.
Damn. This cold is murder on these old bones.
We're gotten one.
It ain't any easier on mine, old timer.
Money. All this material stuff here, too. What am I getting? What did I get hit by? Oh, you guys. As always, easy to kill, but apparently has to deal with. Just like Drakengard Wind. More things change, more things stay the same. A little more spirits. Too. So, what do we have so far? All one big map here or there with like little spots here or there, but not these big open areas what the first two games were, so. A letdown, but in another case, it's like I'm not traipsing through a long ass level just to find what I need to find. Oh no.
Something wrong, Z?
I'm not a fan.
Of what? Heights?
No, just all this stupid precision jumping.
Zero and I has expressed my feelings about this whole thing. Also, shut the fuck up, Rito, whatever your name is. Or Dito, that's what his name.
Where are our reinforcements?
I thought it was like Dorito or something.
You're slowing me down. Move it.
Oh, hello.
Hey, Zero. Can I ask you a favor?
Let me guess. It's something stupid, right?
No. I just wanted a piggyback ride.
Hell no.
Like I said, stupid.
Maybe her teachings rubbed off on you. She was rubbing up on you, probably. Even the game's, library you get, or is a database, it says, like, very whatchacallit, and then you see her pose, she's like, squatting very suggestively with her big ass sword in the background. Oh, you get the spirit on you. I'd probably get a later weapon to deal with it this way, unless, wait, it wasn't the spear either, was it? Well, whatever, it'll hit harder. Like that! Maybe the spear is the answer for that, okay? What was that charge anyway? That seemed to buckle you. Wish it was a little faster to deal with those guys. It looks like I'm getting more health, though. That's what all them level ups are about. You're back.
Not this stupid mud again.
Oh, he's got back.
Oh, look. Locked in and surrounded by enemies. Again.
You called?
I called.
Oh, you called? You called?
Just do your thing.
Kill the thing. Oh, he's already doing the tail thing. He wasn't doing that the first time we fought.
Couldn't you come up with something a little less cliche?
What are you bitching about? And who are you bitching to?
Don't worry about it. It's complicated.
All right. I'm at the point where I do this and then I gotta fight something else and I don't have it on me. It's not even full yet. I'm gonna have to run out. Oh, I got him halfway down. This is really bright. All this damn snow and everything. Maybe I didn't need the muck with the brightness so much. Oh, you lit up a little bit, though. That's a problem, wasn't sure. I guess only if it's like PlayStation 2 was too dark, like the Warriors, I'm still like. Kind of lasting brightness, I get a little. Some stages have no chest at all, so won't know that's why. Hey, buddy. Oh, the checkpoint is here. Checkpoint is here, Mr. Bud. I keep complaining. I'm finally in the new place and finally getting to do what I was wanting to do for a while. Forgot I had to hold this off.
Yes, sir.
Apparently this is before everything.
Most of the men are too frostbitten to hold their weapons.
Last I heard. This is before even Drakengard 1, as far as the timeline goes.
This is
I don't
crazy.
Know if this weird kid grows up to change his name to Keim, or... Well, could you imagine Baby Keim? I don't know how far back this is to past yet. Get past these dudes. Oh, more platforming. One thing they did bring back from 2. Love platforming. Oh, well, it was in here, too. I'm gonna have to jump these, though. The game was nice enough to express my frustration with it, too. not. That's all platforms. Wait, the arrow is pointing me this way. Oh, I see. Ah, okay. I somehow missed that coming up here. Oh boy. But it's exactly like near, yeah, a little bit.
You've gotta be kidding me. More jumping? Who's the asshole who designed this place anyway?
Hang in there, Zero!
Whoops!
Hang in there!
You ran right the fuck
down,
off.
Would you?
Ooh, dear. Yeah, that's a little suspect, too. That one thing where I... fall off a little bit too easily in this game. Alright, starting to get a pattern now. Shit, I keep forgetting I have that. Oh, I gotta start over. Damn.
That gate looks familiar.
Okay. Can I get some boxes to heal me? No, but I can get another Titan.
A giant soldier.
Think he's the owner of that mutt from before?
Don't know, don't care.
Camera ain't exactly, all that great either. Let's just say. This thing with all the rocks in his way. Struggling a bit there. Ooh, yeah. Thank you.
Does this Mount Whatever some kind of monster there or what?
It's not actually called Mount Whatever, you know. Uh-huh. It has a real name.
What was it again?
Mount Bernard, I think.
Something.
Fine. We'll call it Mount Burr something.
Mount Burr something. I was waiting for the dragon to chime in. Oh, I wanted to name it Mount Whatever. That's what I thought it was called. Activate my shit! That's why the camera angle's in the way to do dragon now. Still take a all the dragon thing's still gonna take a little getting used to because I've played the other two games before. Off with his head. Decapitation! Yeah.
Damn it, it's cold.
Hey, area. I'd be cold too if I were dressed like that.
I can't take it. Here, give me your clothes.
What? Why? They won't even fit you.
I'm not wearing them. I'm gonna have Dummy burn them for warmth.
You really are a demon.
Oh, I thought I was gonna put them around her legs, because that's about as much cloth you could probably do. Your clothes, give them to me. I need your boots and your motorcycle. Dwight! Hell! Level this big, I'm probably missing all the chests if they're. This Sturge has them.
Oh hell, the sky? Never even considered that.
Here, get on!
Ugh, it's cold and you stink. But I suppose there's no choice.
Hey, that hurts!
Just 'cause I'm a